Okay, time to play toy soldiers. You've got a limited access pass to Fort Zancudo. Get over there, quick, quick! Are we the data breach, or are we stopping the data breach? Whatever we are, we're getting paid. Let's get this thing going. Stealth chopper for our investigation of the new server farm. We're gonna need its flight path. The data's stored on the air traffic control servers up on the top floor of the control tower. First step, get on the base. Then make your way up to the tower and download the flight path onto your phone. You've got a limited access pass to the base. Do anything stupid and they'll be on to you. Also, it won't hold up for long, so get a move on. Control tower. Access the console and start transferring flight data to your phone. You need to make sure there's always a phone in close proximity to the console or the download will be stopped. They detected the download. That complicates things just a bit. You're gonna have to wait until the download completes, then fight your way out of there. Should be flashing up on your GPS. Wait till it lands and then hijack the thing. Oh, and there will be troops on board, so watch yourself.
Attack!
Moron! Yeah!
Well, well, good work out there. We'll prep our next move on Noose. Return to your planning room when you're ready to commence.